I was tired of my kids losing the damn Apple TV remote.